Now, in a gruesome development, police says they've recovered another body from the septic tank in which the wife of Kampala businessman Francis Onebe was discovered just over a week ago in Munyonyo, a Kampala suburb. According to detectives, when they recovered Immaculate Onebe's body last week, it had a huge sack that had been fastened to it. It has now emerged that the contents of the sack are another human body. The incident has now been taken up and the investigations are continuing.
5 days ago, the police recovered the decomposing body of 63-year-old Immaculate Onebe in a septic tank several days after she went missing. Two people were arrested in connection with the murder, her husband Francis Onebe and a security guard. Today, the Criminal Investigations Division of the Uganda Police Force has disclosed that another body was recovered from the same septic tank in which Immaculate's body was found. CID spokesperson Charles Twine says although some people had claimed that Immaculate Onebe was kidnapped and that it wasn't her body that was recovered from the tank, DNA samples from the body compared to that of her relatives have confirmed that indeed it is her body.
Because the DNA that we got from, the DNA sample that we got from these two dead bodies are not easily examined like the fresh samples. And this is science, it passes through a system. It is processed through a system. And you cannot terminate it in the middle. But the good news is that our scientists are telling us that by the end of the day tomorrow, the results will be out, and therefore we shall be in position to know who these bodies are. Of course, we have the post-mortem, then we compare with the available evidence, then finally we have the suspects charged in courts of law.
Twine says today the police discovered another body in the same septic tank, which they believe is for one of Immaculate's aides. The police are now trying to identify the second victim.
I have an appeal to the general public, especially to whoever knows any of his persons that could have worked at Francis Onebe's place and he or she disappeared mysteriously and to date has not been seen, to come to us so that we interview. Probably if the right person can take some samples for DNA profiling, so that at the end of it all we establish who this other second person is.
Twine further disclosed that there could be a third body in the tank. However, there are fears that Francis Onebe, the prime suspect in the case, could somehow interfere with the ongoing investigations.
Of course, I realized the issue that I think has made her be picked up is because of our security company, where she's the managing director. I want my wife. Yes. If they have killed her, let them give me the body.
Yes.
I go and bury, because I'm tormented.
Godfrey Akena, the secretary of Lower Mawanga Zone in Munyonyo, explains his encounters with the late Immaculate Onebe.
She bought some eggs, I think, and some greens, I think. I don't know what she bought from there. Then from there, she left this place and went next to petrol station. There's another place where they sell a lot of greens, matoke and other stuff. Then she purchased some other stuff from there. Then she decided to cross and go home to call the askari to come and help in carrying the thing, because I think it was a bit heavy. She might have purchased very many things. Then moving home, I think it was around 7 something now, according to the footage of the camera. Then she did not reach home. For us now, we didn't know anything. Then the next day on 7, that's when now the news came to us that what? This woman did not reach home. That man moved everywhere in police station, radio station, where to look for the wife. She did not get the wife.
Akena further reveals that they recovered a diary in which the deceased had written some of her secrets, which is helping the police in the investigations.